Over 150,000 Pennsylvanians will get a refund after using TurboTax to file their taxes. Attorney General Shapiro's office says from 2016 through 2018, their parent company Intuit misled taxpayers through advertising into thinking that they could file for free, only to tell them that they had to upgrade after spending hours filling out their information. $30 checks will be sent to you in the mail for each year that you were charged, that is, if you're eligible.